Hey everyone, Mario Madness 12 here. Welcome to Let's Stream Sonic 06. With me I have Blue Tanuki.
Hi.
There he is. And yeah, let's do some Sonic 06. So don't ask me why.
You hit your microphone like three times with your controller then.
I hit it with my foot.
Oh, your foot?
Well, I've got a really tall mic stand.
Oh, I still have the little tiny one. I need a mic stand though.
Yeah, so I only got a B rank on Flame Core. Radical Train.
I'm actually going to check mine now. You'll hear my PS3, by the way.
Oh, got an email. Sorry if you heard that. Oh, I got a new subscriber. I should probably mute that.
I didn't hear it because I don't even have the stream turned up. Why was I just saying that?
No, words. Alright, also, I'm probably not going to play as good. Because the record of versus Silver is 6 seconds. 6.5 seconds.
A world one.
I'm going to assume so. I'm going to go for the silver medals in White Acropolis for Sonic. White Acropolis, Silver...
The record of versus Silver is 5 seconds. That's probably the PlayStation 3 one then.
Probably. Right,
because we have PS3, Dash. She has an Xbox.
Xbox! Xbox!
That was weird.
Xbox.
Well, wasn't that creepy? Wait, did that just say... No! I think something's just popped up saying, oh, I'm gonna make it so you can't play Quantum Conundrum, because I got like a free trial of PlayStation Plus.
Oh yeah.
I got Quantum Conundrum for free. I think it's now finally realized. Oh, 30 days has passed since the 30th of January.
Oh, he meant 30th. He meant versus Sonic.
Oh.
Alright, where is medal? There's medal one. I'ma get medals.
Oh yeah, versus Sonic must be way easier.
Yeah. Can you keep track of the chat?
Mm-hmm. I've got the one on the stream open. Like the stream chat in the stream.
Right, but that one doesn't seem to be working very well. Oh, what the hell?
Neither's mine.
Press and hold the A button as long as you can. No! I don't wanna. I'm just gonna stop moving.
What's wrong?
Alright, it's up here. Oh, I already have that one.
I'm just gonna stop.
I already have that one, apparently.
Oh.
I did.
That was weird.
Let's see where the next one is.
Can I play Quantum Conundrum? Because I'm gonna play Quantum Conundrum on the stream.
You're gonna play Quantum Conundrum. Oh
yeah,
god, that one looks...
Ah, my headphone!
That one looks tricky as hell to get. Oh, well, I missed that. Yes!
And now you're back in my ear. That sounds very weird. Oh wow, it's still working!
Okay, it's up here. Oh, and I can't get up there!
Oh,
turn around, Sonic! Turn around!
I was supposed to not be playing Quantum Conundrum. Because I want to LP it blind, kind
go
of.
Go over there.
I'll know what's gonna
oh,
happen.
God!
Just kinda
oh god! Oh god! Sonic, turn! There we go.
What?
How are you supposed to get up there? Oh, is it not that one? It's not that one. Never mind, it's that one. Okay, turn around, you glitchy.
How the hell
penis.
Are you supposed to get up there? You can hear the thingy thing.
Oh, did I do it? I did it. Now give me the medal. There we go. Sweet.
Totally gonna play that in the background while I grab Sonic 06.
Oh god, that one looks like a poo to get. Let's try that, shall we?
Wait, what does this say?
Oh no. Sonic! What are you doing? I missed that.
Play a shadow or new silver. That's literally what it says on the back of the
I
box.
Know. Stupid. Or new foe,
no,
silver.
Play Sonic Shadow or new silver.
Where was it? Oh! Oh! Well, I'm dead.
That's English.
Well, I died.
Yay.
I'm only going for the silver medal.
I have
though.
The record for proof. Thomas reading the dialogue is my thing. The record of White Acropolis is 1 minute. Someone beat White Acropolis in 1:10.
I can see how that's possible.
I can't.
I can, because you can pretty much, once you get to the big open area, you can do a, basically like a shortcut to get to the, to skip a bunch of it and get to the end.
Cool, we're both playing Sonic 06. This is a thing.
This is a thing that is happening. Hang on, I forgot where it is. I'm just watching a video of it. It's like, here, this is how you get all the silver medals.
Wow, I haven't played anything as Shadow yet.
Really?
And then Silver, I've got 19%. With Sonic, I've got 81%. So basically, you've played more of this game than I have. You're supposed to be blind LPing it, or not, but you were.
Yeah. No longer.
I kind of wish you did, though.
Oh, there it is, there it is. Yes, got it. Okay.
Although I'm still questioning the fact of why you're going for the silver medals.
OCD.
They do nothing but, here's an achievement, it's like 50G.
You can't post
something.
Links? Why can't you post links? How can I make it so you can post links?
You have to change the settings.
How I do?
Like on Twitch.
Chat.
Wait, did I not? Oh, I did.
Oh, there you go. You should be able to post
I'm
it
going
now.
To Kingdom Valley. Oh god, you know this stage, don't you?
I haven't done Kingdom Valley. That's not one I've done yet.
What? You haven't played that far in Sonic Story yet?
Well, I might have played it, I'm not sure.
How far are you in Sonic Story?
I don't remember.
Now, what did you last do?
I don't remember!
How long ago did you play
I don't even remember!
I don't even hear that. Oh, understand it.
Oh!
Oh, I've got three messages from Dash on Skype!
Can you turn around, please? Thank you.
Oh. He sent me a link to the world record. I'll send it to you.
I've enabled links now.
Okay.
Okay, apparently it's down this way. Or maybe I already have this one.
For some reason I thought mods would be able to post links. Silver, we don't have time. Let's get Elise right away and lag instantly because I'm playing the PS3 version.
Oh, there's one on the freaking backwards snowboarding bit, isn't it? Yeah, that's gonna be fun.
Backward? What?
Well, there
I
we go.
I went off a string and Sonic missed where he was supposed to be going.
Yep, that happens. It is Sonic 06.
Happened.
Oh, I missed it! Start over.
I'm surprised that that's never happened to me before.
Well, that sucks. Wait, didn't I get a checkpoint already?
Wait.
Press and hold the A button as long as you can!
As long as you can!
As long as you can!
Aaron.
Wait, why did that... Ah! Well, I'm dead. Why did that link get deleted?
There
what
you
are you
go.
Doing?
I almost died, like, 10 times then.
Oh, it's not working. Press and hold the E button as long as you can and release it right at the jump ramp!
I swear, the slow motion, like, when the game decides to lag on the PS3 version is sometimes really helpful.
Is it?
Especially because this game is so unfair.
How come the links keep getting deleted even though I've enabled links?
Did you?
Yeah.
Oh, shit, died. I do not know.
Well. Okay. That wasn't helpful in the slightest. Sonic! Go on the thing!
Oh, Sonic got hit by a box. I love how we're both just like, oh, Sonic!
Sonic! Sonic! Sonic 06!
Oh, I did get a checkpoint before.
The best game ever!
Doo-doo! Checkpoint!
I got a checkpoint at the exact same time then.
Damn it.
Oh, what?
Go!
The game didn't even give me chance to do a light dash.
No, poo!
I'm glad the light thingy dash
kill
isn't
me.
Like,
oh.
As needed as it used to be.
What? I just turned around on the downhill snowboarding section and went back through the giant snowball. So now I have no...
Oh yeah, I just saw that.
Wow.
Well, you just ruined the whole script.
Yeah, Dash, the link isn't gonna work.
Wait.
The link is not going to work. Stop.
Link.
Well, why would you keep the loading screen in the video?
Let's wait for the pooping bird.
Poop!
You know what I'm talking about when I say the pooping bird.
Eagle guy?
Yeah, the eagle.
Wee.
Wait, what's the last level that you've got in Sonic Story?
I'll have to look after this, I don't know. I might have played Kingdom Valley, I don't remember. Oh, Snowball, you're in the way.
There Kingdom Valley is the most unfair level in Sonic Story, I think. Especially when you have the Bounce Bracelet and the Light Speed Dash that work on the exact same button. And you need it to get over a pit.
Oh, Snowball's back.
Time to play as Silver! Because we all love Silver. Actually, I don't mind Silver.
Nobody likes Silver. Damn it.
Silver would have been better if he was faster. Oh, I think he would have been a great character then.
I need a ring.
He has a pretty good backstory, but otherwise he's completely shit.
Go, thank you. There we go. That's what I meant to do.
Oh god. I have so much stuff being controlled by Silver right now.
Skype? Why do I want to check Skype? Refresh the chat, but I've popped it out.
You can't refresh it then, can you?
Wait, what the heck is this?
You just see people shouting downstairs.
I just heard someone scream.
Yeah, that was my sister being a derp.
Right.
Close there's a rocket that just got flung into Silver's face. Yeah, he's 100%.
Pop out. Oh, now I've got to find the screen.
Oh, what the fuck? I thought I killed you, stupid enemy. Let's bitch slap you and throw you with ammo.
That, there.
Oh, there you go.
No, we've got to go like really fast on this bit, haven't we?
Wait, what bit? I don't even know what you're talking about. I think my streams fell way far behind.
It's all metal.
Dup. Let's bitch slap you.
Okay, the chat's refreshed now.
Am I gonna do ring ring? Yes, I'm gonna do ring ring. Ring ring ring!
Ring 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 ring, phone call. Dash, you'll have to send the link again because it closes everything. Boing.
Wait, is it working now?
Ring ring ring! Well, I refreshed the chat, so it should. In theory. This is how you do things.
I'm incredibly good with Silver now.
I'm just watching this video to see where the next ring is. Ring? Metal.
I'm suddenly really good with Silver. Either this or I'm just in that Sonic 06 mood.
He's not exactly difficult to control.
No, but I'm suddenly... Oh, I'm gonna get a medal! I don't really give a shit about those, but, you know... Oh, crap! Let's grab a ring before the time runs out. Wrong game. It's Slap of Death! There you go.
Oh, come on, where do you get the next...
Oh, hello, big enemy. Metal.
Nope, it didn't show up. That's
switch ever figures everything.
Yeah, just give up, Dash.
Give up? That's a Silver quote right there.
Is it? Oh, I missed it.
In the Silver fight, where you're being held by Silver, he just starts saying give up, like, hundreds of times.
All right.
The camera angle is just not wanting to cooperate.
Whee!
It's just not as bad as Mario 64. Oh dear god.
Wait. Isn't there a Tails section in this level?
Yep.
Great.
I mean, it wouldn't be as bad, but Tails is slow.
Yeah. Tell me about it. Oh, hello, enemy.
Just fly whenever you have the opportunity and it'll be fine.
Yeah.
I saw someone beat the Amigo Tails Wave Ocean in about 30 seconds. I was like, what?
I actually want to get Team Attack Amigo.
Do not.
Why?
It's roughly just the same stage.
Oh, damn it.
Now you can play as every character you want.
No, you can't.
and things like that.
You can play as Tails, Blaze, and Omega. Oh, look who it is.
You can play as Blaze and Wave Ocean. And Omega is absolute shit.
Yeah, he's better than Amy, but...
that's debatable.
No, he's better than Amy. What the hell's going on? Do I have to hit a switch, or...?
Oh, shouldn't this?
Oh, I've got to go that way, okay.
Why is the spin dash in this game?
I don't know. You can't even, like, jump out of it or anything like that. It's stupid.
Wait. If it was, like, Sonic, like, Adventure 2 Battle and Jazz, if it was like that, it would have been way better.
Oh, God, that didn't work.
Well, let's go. Sonic! Oh, shit.
Give me that 10 rings.
Oh, you're playing as Oh, I remember that section.
Apparently, there's a silver medal in here.
God, I'm gonna avoid the freaking dash panel and run down the building as slow as ever.
I must have already got that one.
This Sonic isn't the fastest thing alive.
No, I must have gotten that already. I must have gotten it.
I'm totally still realizing why I'm playing 06.
Why are you playing 06?
I don't know. I want to carry on with the randomized Evo. That's, like, way fun.
Oh, Dash has the very hard missions.
Oh, God. He must have a lot of fun on those. Am I going backwards? No, I'm not going backwards.
I don't know.
I thought I was going backwards on the wind grinding thing. Oh, I can bash through the window like that. All right. Let's do a homing attack. Actually, first, let's grab a ring!
Ring, ring, ring!
He says great. Get it right.
I know. I told you that. And you're like, no. Actually, you weren't like, no, but... Ah!
Way!
Homing attack is how I go fast.
Way, yo!
Go first.
I'll take it from here.
Oh, wait. I'm not even supposed to be going this way. I think I went backwards just then, didn't I? No, I didn't. Piece of cake! No swear!
There's Sean here. Sean's normally at my streams.
Yes. Now you're playing as Sonic. I remember that part, like, taking, like, forever when I played this game.
Where are you gonna silver medal? Two left.
Oh dear God!
What?
The camera just didn't want to cooperate then.
It's in a freaking rock. Is that... Are you for cereal?
I am just totes for cereal. Oh God, I didn't like speak dash correctly.
You can skip it if you have the gems. You can skip what if you have the gems?
Oh God! I almost ran straight off the frickin' edge. I don't even have the gems. How far am I even into this game and what do you need to do to get the gems?
You just buy them.
Ah! Do you? You have to unlock them, I think.
Yeah, but I think you just buy them. Missions.
And you can only do those at certain parts in the game, so practically I've missed a couple gems.
What the...
Or can you get all of them?
Okay, there's...
Like, no matter what.
Wait, there's a silver medal here somewhere that I have missed.
Very badly, because, you know, this Sanic...
You turn right...
Get this Sanic!
And it's in that, okay. Sean just tweeted, get him to come here. Spin dash! Oh, got it. Okay, last one.
What the frick? There you go. Oh God, there you go.
Said,
let's go. That's not
skill
trade actually.
Section. You can buy them after the story.
No. Oh boy, because I'll totally need them then.
Yeah.
You know, once I beat this game, I'm never going to touch it again.
I actually want to get all the achievements and shiz.
Oh God, no. No, what? Sonic, that wasn't a light speed dash.
It was a light speed infosame. How have I missed that one before?
No, he like almost did a light speed dash. It was like, oh, I'm almost done it, but no. No, he like went for the rings and then thought, nah, I'm gonna kill myself.
Yeah, Billy, the reason you go, I fell. The reason you...
the reason I can fall?
Did you, were you on the stream then that happened?
No.
I was going to the next portion of the level and I forgot there was a hole, so I just ran off the edge.
Oh, I just saw that. My God, my stream's far behind. We jumping off the walls.
Let me in.
Oh.
Why did I even bother going up? Hello, Pokey Best 12.
Pokey Axe?
No.
Sorry, I'm already... Jump! Isn't paying attention.
Now I'm going the official way.
Oh, Sonic just decided to stop. Didn't press backwards on the controller or anything. He just stopped.
That's how this game works, Billy. Have you not figured that out by now?
Oh, I'm not even... I don't even know if I'm prepared for this. I don't know if I'm lined up properly.
Wee.
So I'm gonna try and line myself up properly before I do this. What? I couldn't even do it that
time! Oh! Sonic did not use the spring, right? Well, that was good.
Oh dear god, Sonic. What are you doing?
Did you watch the stream just then? He just completely went through the spring.
Oh.
Oh god, I almost did it again. Because that's how you do things.
Yeah.
I'm not even... Why am I bothering killing everything? I'm only going for the freaking...
medals.
End of level now, because I got all the medals. Oh, can you just exit the level once you got all the medals?
No, you have to do it. You have to beat it.
Ah, okay.
Because if you die, then you miss... Then you don't get the medals during the level, because... I don't know what I'm trying to say.
Oh god!
But...
No, I died, but you still keep the medals, you just have to finish the level.
No, I lose the medals.
Not if you die.
Monkey
you know.
Valley, and every time I've died, I've missed the medals because I died when I got the things.
I still got a B after all that.
I think you know what I'm saying.
I know what you're saying. I know what you're trying to say.
Yeah, because your score still counts if you... Yeah,
Words are failing.
Oh, what? Doesn't want to do it.
Ryan posted BJ.
Oh.
No, look, I got all 10 of them, so... You got them all in Crisis City, don't have them playing Core.
Freaking Kingdom Valley doesn't want to do it.
I haven't even beaten Crisis City on hard mode yet.
Kingdom Valley just doesn't want to cooperate.
Yeah, I'm going to try get S rank on Crisis City.
Oh, where have you got before you do things?
Oh, I've already gone on it now, but you'll have to just look on the stream if it's still there.
Oh, it was just there.
I think I just beat Radical Train.
Oh, Crisis City is in the next level.
Crisis City,
Kingdom Valley! Oh,
gonna say the whole city's on fire.
The whole city's on fire.
No shit.
Well done. The whole city's on fire.
Nope, no way I'm getting that. I swear the jumping is so stupid when you're like trying to get on the rails from on the surfboard section. Just like, oh, you want to land on this rail? Can you keep track of the chat for me?
Yep, Thomas, you know what? I think I'm about to get an S rank in Crisis City. Dash, have you never got an S rank in that stage?
No, he hasn't.
Oh, that's why he's getting annoyed. I thought he got forever to get one.
There we go. Ring, ring, ring!
Yeah, but it doesn't work like that because it's not... Ring, ring, ring! Because it's not... Silvers. I just got a message from Sean saying, Happy Easter.
Oh, I've probably got one as well because I got a Skype message. I just sent him the link to... I said thanks, and then I put the link to my stream channel. Oh, it's this section.
Why are lists a thing on Twitter?
What are those even used for?
I don't know. I think as if you want to follow a certain amount of people at once.
I don't have a clue.
Yeah, I know. Someone just added into one. I was like, remove me, please, because I don't know what this is going to do. I'm probably going to end up...
Sean just goes, my eyes!
Yeah. My eye!
Ring, ring, ring!
Yes, Sean.
But I thought Sean hadn't played 06.
I don't think he has. Don't.
Oh, I missed it again. I missed that when I tried it before.
I just arrived at the stream quicker than 06's frame rate. Madam!
What was that?
Stelios just posted it.
Oh, right. Oh, I've got an email that I need to read.
Hi, Sean. You know I like this game. I'm going to kill Thomas if he gets an S rank in Crisis City. And then he said hi.
I almost got an S rank in Crisis City on my first try. Like,
me too. I got an A, I think.
I think the highest I've got so far is a B, but I was so close to actually beating it without dying.
Mm-hmm. Actually, you know what I'm going to do now? Because you're playing Crisis City, I'm going to load up Generations PC. Generations PC. And play Crisis City on that.
The Generations one's better.
Yeah, I know.
Duh. Oh, well, that wasn't supposed to happen.
Okay.
Wait. Who the hell put those springs all over the place? It's like there's that one place that just shadows Kingdom Valley where you get to the end and there's just a random spring which just sends you like further back. And it's like right at the end, so it's pointless.
It's called Sonic Team being a dick.
Yeah, I'm just gonna check.
They do that
email.
A lot.
I got a new subscriber.
The Steam client is not running. I need to run Steam before I can play that.
Did you actually legit buy that game?
Sonic Generations, yeah.
My dad put it on my computer, he just like hacked it in.
Oh. Oh.
Can you mod it if it's hacked, or do you have to have the actual thing?
No, you can do whatever.
My guy just went flying for some reason. Oh, what was that? Okay, well, I died.
The game's amazing, so I wanted to credit the people who made it and buy it the second time. Oh, you just kind of didn't go then?
He didn't go forward.
Yeah, if you've got Steam running right now, say I'm playing Generations, I need to turn that down.
Oh.
Oh, what?
All right, Billy, this bit. When it loads on the stream. How the heck are you supposed to do the lightspeed dash there? Because you just can't get to those rings once you've hit that guy.
Well, you need to hit the guy and then do it.
Oh, I just jumped over him. It doesn't work. If you hit the guy, it doesn't let you move forward. And you miss the rings, so I...
Oh, yeah, you totally just went over him.
No, I just jumped past him.
Let's play Generation of the PC with Legacy Sonic. Because Legacy Sonic is better. You know Legacy Sonic?
I do.
Yeah, he's the best Sonic.
Legacy Sonic is best Sonic.
That's what I just said.
Yeah. Also, I know I'm not going to get an S rank now, but I just kind of want to finish it.
I'm going to go play Crisis City. Take this! Go! Because he has freaking Ryan Drummond voice. That's why he's amazing.
Ryan, what do you mean? How do you control Sonic without doing a me thing? What's the me thing?
Being an idiot? I don't know.
No, Ryan played it the other day. I'm assuming he was just bad at it because I don't remember. Oh, well.
How are we, like, so good at Generations all of a sudden?
That tornado's carrying a car!
Or the game could kind of just think no and glitch the frick out.
Oh, oh.
That might be my controller, though.
God, all of the things are hitting me. I got hit by so many things, but none of them actually damaged me.
Oh, I didn't die.
Oh.
It's incredible how fast a Sonic runs in this game.
In Generations?
Yep.
Yeah.
Take this!
Whoa.
I kinda do the Kobe thing while I'm playing this now, like, if I'm not moving fast enough, I just kinda stomp and start boosting.
Yeah. Also, a box just saved my life. I was about to jump off the edge, and then I hit a box.
Oh, what? Sonic just kind of thought, oh, let's not go on the platform, and you just kind of died.
What am I going to get?
What rank did you get?
Oh, I got an A. I was 3,000 points off an S.
That must burn.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, God.
I feel that pain. I'm going to try and do that again. If I hadn't died, then I would have got that.
Yeah, you probably would have.
Yeah.
Although, when you die in that game, it just kind of just doesn't do much. It just adds time.
It's not like you need to get a perfect bonus or anything like that, in Generations, is it?
I think you have not died, though.
If I'd have collected a few more rings, then I would have got it. Oh, wow, I actually made it onto the ramp that time. The rail, not the ramp.
Oh, what? The flame just kind of popped up the second I pressed the boost. It was like, oh, you're gonna about to boost, aren't you, flame?
I just got onto both rails that time. I'm just saying, but this game had so much potential.
I know it did.
This could have been amazing.
That's what I was thinking.
Why am I holding the A button? If I release the A button, he is gonna jump.
Oh god, am I gonna die if I hit this note?
Nope, okay.
Flame, are you gonna like drop down so I can...
Well, you could go through that like you did last time. Yes! Why does there have to be a loading screen just before this?
Oh my god, the flame things just saved me.
I just pulled like the Aaron slug face.
I died.
The hell was that?
I kind of just looked and saw you pulling the face. I was like, oh.
Can you keep a track on the chat?
Okay, I'm gonna play another stage.
Is it lagging at all, by the way, the stream?
How do you control Sonic without doing a Mii? That was the last comment. And then Sean's... I think the chat is frozen on the video. It's not, because you just commented Sean and that just popped up. Actually, I'm gonna play as Classic Sam. I'm gonna go speedrun the first level.
Yeah, the chat's not frozen because the thing that Sean just said popped up, so... The last two comments you left... Yeah, it's been glitching today, which is weird.
Yeah, it didn't do... where is it? I need to make sure what's in this set. Flame shield and spin dash. What's this? I really haven't used these equip things in ages.
Oh, the skills.
Yep, that's a long spin dash and thunder shield.
Oh, I died.
Time break and sure foot. I'm gonna make this a home.
If we're gonna get Monster Hunter 3, the one that's coming on the Wii U, probably not because I've not played any of the other ones.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I was like,
although I think I've played 3 try, but only for a little bit, and that was at Ben's house when I still spoke to Ben. So, oh well, I landed in a weird place. I'm thinking I might, as like a filler LP, I might LP Sonic Classic Heroes and Sonic 2 Heroes. It's because, like, filler. Well, Dash has however many rings and he's going into the max speed section. Good luck, Dash. You're gonna need it. Are you still there, Billy?
Yep, I'm still here.
I thought you just disappeared. Get it this time! I overshot it again.
The homing attack, like classic, because I'm gonna play Green Hill Classic and beat it in under a minute for the lols.
Cool.
For the lols? Okay.
What did John put? Where are you going, Sonic?
Let's go!
Billy, chat.
Yep, sorry, I'm concentrating. Try to do the stage in under a minute.
I invited you into this call to keep track on the chat.
Sorry. You don't need to have... played the other ones to play Monster Hunter 3, it's just a monster hunting game with online multiplayer.
Hmm. Yeah, fair enough. Also, is Luigi's Mansion 2 Scarescraper seriously called Thrill Tower in the PAL versions?
Yep, it is.
Oh my god.
I know, I was thinking that. I was like, oh, well this is a name.
That is stupid. That's yet another reason I want to move to the States. We get the, they get the cooler names.
Better names? Actually, yeah. I prefer Luigi's Mansion 2 to Dark Moon.
I prefer Dark Moon to 2.
Because it's the second game.
Yep, stupid power version. Yes, Dash got an S rank. Sweet.
It should be called Two Dark Moon.
It is. Well, that's what people call it. Also, Dash got an S rank.
Yay, well done, Dash.
Yay, well done.
Well, I screwed up with the under a minute thing. I did a minute and 7 seconds.
Derp. 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 Derp.
Okay, let's play this
now
game.
I can leave this stage for good. Have you done it on the very hard and hard ones? Have you got all the medals?
Oh, don't be a meanie.
Don't be a meanie bo beanie.
Meanie bo beanie.
I can't remember what that's from. Oh, he just goes, no.
Yeah, I don't think he's about as achievement hunting as you are.
You never know. Oops, oops. Yep, that didn't work. Stupid frickin' light speed dash.
Oh my word. Let's go, let's go. Fennec.
Fennec.
You get your sick. Let's go. Okay.
I just saw out of the corner of my eye someone post something in the chat. What?
Waiting for Sully to get online. Today is the day I upload the next monthly exclusive interview. Yay!
Finally!
I'm actually looking forward to your interview with Sully.
I am too, actually, yeah. Alright, I'm in the max speed section.
54.66 seconds. Green Hill Classic.
How many seconds?
Green Hill Modern. 54.66.
Not bad.
Do you know what roughly is your best time? Or not?
No, because I don't own the game on Xbox, or... The only thing I only own is... that I have it on his PC, and I always end up using the keyboard because I don't have the controller adapter. Oh shit, I almost died.
Can just use an Xbox controller.
Yeah, but I don't have the thing to like... Oh, what was that? I died in the max speed section.
It's time to do that weird glitch speedrunny thing.
You plan to get Kobe for next month. Sweet.
That would be cool.
This max speed section's a pile of BS.
A pile of BS. That's a damn new one. Not really, but you know.
What? Oh, what did I even... I didn't even hit anything that time. Oh, and I just did the Game Grumps thing. You ran off the side.
Did you?
Yeah.
Oh, hold on. You probably lost the rest rank. Come on, the way.
I know. I was so close. This max speed section is a pile of...
And then I'm playing the best modern Sonic game, and you're playing the worst.
Yeah.
Well, this is technically both classic and modern. Although I prefer Sonic 2 to this.
Oh god.
Like, the classic.
There we go.
Whoa!
You're just gonna keep mashing the light speed dash button in the reverse sections. Oh god!
Whoa! What? I totally just missed the extra time second? Alright.
Friggin' reverse bit.
Come on.
Okay, there. Sonic versus Rainbow Dash.
Oh, that would work.
No, there's no way. There's no way. 44,000. I died twice that time, and I got, like, a little bit less. So.
B.
You know, that's annoying. That's really annoying. That's really freaking annoying. I'm gonna play the hard mode. If I can't get S rank on the normal one, how am I gonna do on hard and very hard?
Nothing, because you probably won't end up playing it, because you probably rage quitted by then.
Well, it's possible.
What stage to play next? What stage do I play next in Sonic Generations?
City Escape.
Yep. Oh yes, I have the motion blur mod on. This looks brilliant. And this will look great.
You've got the what mod?
I plan a motion blur mod.
Oh cool.
I'm probably going to end up doing Generations PC.
I guessed, since you uploaded a quality test.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, why do these friggin' penises keep appearing out the floor?
Pigs in the floor?
Penises in the floor.
Oh, God.
And you know exactly what I'm talking about, too.
I know what enemy, the worm enemies.
Yeah.
Enemies. I have to keep moving. I'm so good at singing. Oh my god.
Do I still get audio to sync? I haven't recorded in a long time, so I don't really know.
What?
Sean put comment thing. In the
chat. I haven't recorded in ages, actually. Probably like a week.
A week? I haven't recorded in like a month.
All of
Mario 64 was pre-recorded.
Are you looking forward to recording again, or do you just not want to at the moment?
At the moment, I've got coursework. I'm going to devote this Easter to coursework, and then...
I'm devoting this Easter to recording, like, mental.
Yeah.
Recording and streaming, that's about it.
I want to do more Halo with Zolf, but he's not able to come over at the moment.
Okay.
Okay, then.
Oh, I almost did the... Black!
Oh, God!
I just said black away instead of blast away. Well done, me.
Blast away!
You know what line I'm quoting, right?
Yes.
From Sonic Heroes.
Sonic Heroes. Oh god, before you came in, I don't know if you were in the stream or not, but I sang the This is the Story of a Cat thing.
Yeah, I was. I've been here since you pretty much started, by
the way. This is the story of a cat. Got a river and drowned in her fat. She was pink and she glitched around. Yeah, I haven't seen Cloud.
He said he got a go, didn't he?
Did he? I don't...
Yeah, he did. Oh. He said T-Jizzles.
Oh, is that what that meant?
Yep.
I didn't know.
I only got that after, like... Oh, he's gonna do that thing. I'm away from the truck.
She was pink and she glitched around. I flew and loved her. When we fought.
This is a thing.
Yeah. Who put all these springs here?
And you can finally use your Let's Stream playlist again.
Yay.
I love how you're happy about that.
I was gonna stream getting the final achievements in Sonic and Sega All-Stars Racing, but in the end I just didn't because I just sat there at home and played a bunch of matches until I'd hit opponents 100 times with items. Oh, who put spiky balls there? Oh, that's just wonderful. I lost all my rings.
Should I play City Escape Classic next?
If you want.
You should LP a Metroid game.
I'm gonna guess Sean said that.
Yep. I don't know why I said that in like the weirdest voice though.
Well, Sean, I'll probably LP a few Metroid games blind. Which one would you recommend first? For blind,
try Zero Mission.
Thomas, did you finish your 6? Not yet.
Oh my god! I let Sonic stand there. I've got the Legacy Sonic mod. I let him stand there just doing stuff, and he just randomly pulled out like a fake like hand guitar. I was like, oh my god!
Fusion or Zero Mission? Okay. What about the Prime series?
Don't do those. They're pretty non-linear, from what I've seen.
Alright.
So, if you want to try a Metroid game blind, do a linear one.
Do a non-linear one.
I'm a rainbow.
Jesus Christ.
What?
I got to get...
I'm 0.01 seconds behind my old time.
Wow. Nope. Kill. Kill.
Okay, now I'm in front. Yay.
Okay. Oh, that was cheap. Cheap enemy placement is cheap. Chat, why you no update? I don't know.
Chat, why you no update? No idea.
I thought it was updating.
It was, and then it wasn't, and then it... Whoa, what? What the
fuck?
Let's get the skateboard. Because, you know, we're pro.
Fucking Mega Man! Mega Man! Mega Man, man!
Oh, god, this is gonna go great.
Yep. Let's go skateboard, Sonic.
That's the story of a cat.
We lose.
We cried a river and drowned in her path.
He was pink and she glitched around.
Absolutely loved her. Will we fuck?
How's it gonna hold up? Yeah, but I can hack.
Oh god.
Jesus Christ.
The Prompter is hard to get a hold of unless you get the trilogy. Yeah, I have the trilogy. So I have a hacked
one. Oh, who put that?
I have a hacked trilogy. Stop.
Oh god.
Oh god, Billy, look at this. Have you played this hard mode of Crisis City before?
No.
It's scary. I'm in the max speed section, and it's scary.
Oh my god.
Oh, I'm legit scared.
Seaside right Hill, Nostalgia Train.
I'm legit scared. Oh, oh god.
Crisis. You're scared of the crisis in the city. I don't think you're gonna get an S rank.
Oh god. I haven't died yet. There's the end. If I get an S rank on the very hard and I didn't in the normal one,
you'll be very happy.
That's gonna be... Oh my god, I think I got an S rank. Oh,
yeah.
I did.
Did you?
I did. I got 63,000.
Dash, you got an S rank. No, Dash, what? Was that was words?
Dash, I just S ranked the hard mode. First try.
Holy shit.
Wow. Wow.
I don't know.
Wow.
Wait, are you managing a live stream in 720p?
I think so.
Screw you!
What?
I can only do 480.
Is it in 720?
I don't know, I can't tell, because it's a live stream, but it looks like it.
I've S-ranked the very hard one. I got 194 rings.
Rolling around at the speed of sound. Why am I not playing Seaside Hill? I went to Seaside Hill.
I don't know. You've got to entertain people, because I need a Wii.
Oh.
Like in Rocket Slime.
I need a Wii.
Yeah, that was hilarious. I am playing Generations. He needs a Wii. Thomas has gone for a Wii. This is a thing. I've got a message on Skype. I'm going to check that in a minute after I play this stage. Because I'm on Seaside Hill. This is like the best Nostalgia Train for me. Anyone want to join the Nostalgia Train? Anyone? I just died. What on me? I'm going to play Fusion for a while. Still try to break my speedrun record. What did you get on that speedrun? I remember you got pretty good score though. Oh god. It's funny how you can't see anything I'm doing. Alright, I'm not gonna... boneless big, only speedrunners will get that. Well, I don't get that then. I never speedrun. Look, sounds like Thomas is back. Because I'm totally paying attention. Oh, that was good. Oh my, what the fuck is happening? This is totally entertaining. Oh god. 1 hour, 13 minutes of Metroid Fusion. I've been playing it for like... What is it, like 4 hours and I'm not even halfway through?
I'm back. I can't hear you yet, so I ain't got my headphones in.
I can barely hear Thomas, but he's back.
Vote. Maltesers, cream egg, Kit Kat, or buttons.
You all need to vote.
Buttons. He can't hear me, can he?
I can hear you now.
Oh, yay. Buttons.
Buttons, okay.
I have no boost, and I'm in
Seaside
Hill.
I'm going to S rank very hard, okay.
Why does Sonic keep killing himself?
How awfully convenient to stream while I unpack. Bill, check Skype.
Oh god, I just opened Photoshop instead of doing things. I'm gonna close generations now. What did you happen?
Is no one voting on my Easter egg to eat? Been a long time. Hey, Platinum Clank.
Well, isn't that convenient? Sean's like, I'll keep track of the chat, but then I just stop playing to keep track of the chat.
Hey, Platinum Clank. No,
Hi, Platinum Clank!
People, tell me which Easter egg to eat. Buttons, Kit Kat, Maltesers, or Cream Egg? Billy says Buttons.
I only got two Easter eggs. Got a Whisper and I got a Caramel.
Sophie got an iPhone, and Ryan got Halo 4.
And that's ridiculous.
I'm pretty sure Sophie got an iPhone.
On Easter!
I don't know. No one's gonna vote. So I'm gonna eat the buttons.
That's like extreme rich kids or something. Seriously, that's like rich kids saying like, get presents on Easter!
I got the chocolate bunny.
I got the chocolate bunny. I thought the second I read that, I thought, oh, that sounds like it could be red and yellow.
Good point, actually.
They're voting, but it's not updating.
Really?
Sean said cream egg.
Damn it. Oh, okay. Is anyone else voting? I can't tell.
I hate cream egg.
Cream egg. Well, I've already opened the buttons one. I'm just gonna smash it. So I can't smash it.
Oh yeah, the Cadbury's ones are like really, really strong this year for some reason. Like I literally had to bash it like as hard as I could onto a table, and it.
Well, I just hit it with my Xbox controller and it worked. There we go. See it on the stream.
I'm gonna go get some of my chocolate. Cause then...
Please reconnect controller. It probably came unconnected. And now it's covered in chocolate. Okay. There we go. Bunch of chocolate. Oh, can't get back in my chair. There we go. Voting for what? I was asking you to vote on which Easter egg I should have. I ended up just getting the buttons one. Alright. Time to S rank normal Crisis City. Convenient controller is convenient. Why is your message what? I don't get why your message isn't doing it, Sean, because everyone else's is. The whole city's on fire. You what? The very hard ones are different to the normal and hard ones. In what way? Yes. Am I gonna land on that? Sweet. Where did Billy go? I wasn't paying attention. Hang on. Players the Amigo characters, cool. Damn it. Well done, Sean. Well done. Wait, Sean, because your messages aren't updating, do you want me to just add you to the call? Add to group call. Did it work?
It's my internet.
Ah, there we go. It's your internet.
And then your voice, you're like, your head is just like, thick, or your face even is saying it just like 5 seconds afterwards.
Oh!
Fuck me. Yeah, well, lol, I don't know. Anyways, I'm gonna play some Metroid Fusion.
So you'd recommend either Fusion or Zero Mission?
Yes, Fusion more so than Zero Mission, because Zero Mission's pretty long compared to Fusion.
Right. I think I've played a bit of Fusion on the 3DS Ambassador program.
Hi, Sean!
Oh god!
How'd you do that?
Someone's excited.
Billy, you should have seen him. Yesterday I was in a, Dream Froze, for me anyway.
No. Yay.
I was in a Skype call with my friends Austin and Spencer, and they were showing me this video of this game where this one guy, for whatever reason, it was bugged out. Every single time the person pressed X, the guy would yell, Sean! Sean! And he just kept pressing X for the whole video. And look, as one guy was just like chasing him down with a gun, and like this big dramatic moment, he's just yelling, like, Sean! Sean! And so it's become a thing now that anytime we see the letter X in any of our sentences, we have to yell, Sean!
Oh god, I'm gonna do that now.
Also, Thomas, I don't think you should be on
the lagging out stream.
What, Billy?
Yeah, it's lagging the stream. Hosting the call is lagging the stream.
Alright, you host it then.
Yes, you.
There we go.
And now we go.
Stream be frozen.
I'm just gonna have to turn Sonic 06 down a little bit. There we go. Wait.
Let me refresh the stream. Yeah.
Way. So, Toast, I believe you were not here at the time I did this. But I managed to S-rank the hard mode of Crisis City, and I can't S-rank the normal one.
Stream's still being very buggy. I think I might be fucking things up. No, wait.
It says I'm dropping frames, actually, on XSplit.
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah, and it looks like quite a lot.
That's happened since I added Sean.
1 frame per second.
I blame Sean.
Let me drop out and see what happens.
Okay.
Now it's me and you.
Oh, is he gone? Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, it stopped dropping frames.
Well...
Sorry, Sean!
I have the steam frozen on Thomas, and it looks like he's doing a duck face! Yep, it does.
Wow.
I just print screened it.
Oh, great.
I'm gonna upload that picture to Twitter.
Oh, wonderful.
For the whole world to see!
Yeah! Oops.
It's one of those faces where people just saying, oh, you look incredibly derpy.
Oh!
Yeah, now it's like 100%.
Well, we're starting. No, I want to start the whole thing over. Hello?
Hello? What did Thomas have to say? Thomas, what? What am I saying?
What?
Why is words just not working out for me?
I don't know.
Yeah, I'm also confused on how you're managing to stream 720p, because it's clearly obvious that it is now. That's bad shit insane, yo!
Yep. I mean, I set the Elgato to 1080.
Huh.
Also...
Wait, how does the stream with the Elgato work?
You can either do it directly from the Elgato, but then you can't do anything else, you can only stream that. And you can't put any other screen regions. But XSplit recognizes it as a camera.
Oh my god. It's a miracle. Do you need to update XSplit? Because I'll do that now.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, it did crash a lot for me. It kept saying, X-Split is not working.
Oh, what, is it fine now?
Yeah. Clearly, because I'm streaming.
What is the problem?
He actually was. Sorry, Sean. Oh, come on, that should have counted. When did Sean get modded?
Magic.
Hmm. Okay.
There you go. I love having two screens.
Also,
I'm soon gonna have 1080p monitors.
I just got disconnected from Xbox Live, okay.
You have been disconnected from Xbox Live.
I'm assuming you've noticed I'm streaming on Twitch. I'm not on YouTube.
Who said that?
No, I'm just saying.
Who, what, when, what, and what?
I'm streaming on Twitch.
Oh, I think I noticed that. I'm on Twitch. I know you're streaming on YouTube.
I normally would.
YouTube streams are shit.
Nah, Toast, you got modded. Actually, screw that, I'm not going that way.
Which is ever and evers. Okay.
Wait.
That was really weird.
Like, what?
Wait. You.
Oh my god, my stream is incredibly far behind because I only just said you have been disconnected from Xbox Live.
Wow. How about you refresh that?
I just did. I just stopped the stream and started it again, and now you're really far in front from that.
Fair enough.
This may be happening because I'm hosting the call and I'm downloading and it's taking longer to transfer and it makes you have more effort and things because I'm updating XSplit.
Fair enough. Yo! And miss that again. Thanks.
Free mods and... Six mods and three viewers. Well, you never know, though. Things could happen, and then... Like... Yeah. I think you know what I mean, though, don't you?
Nope.
Like, if we're not all here, but then we're all mods just in case of random...
You mean like Troll Biscuit?
Yes. Troll Biscuit was the weirdest thing.
For those of you who don't know what that was...
19 viewers, what the fuck?
Okay, for those of you guys who don't know who Troll Biscuit is, it was basically someone who I believe went to my old school because I posted it on my personal Facebook, which was a bad idea. It was like my first live stream. They were just trolling stuff. And then they made like PokePower 22, but they put the O as a zero or something like that. Oh, damn it. Friggin' dropping a lot of frames.
Yeah, I know.
It should be okay now.
Yeah, it is fine now.
I mean, I got disconnected from Xbox Live. That's probably going to go faster now. Let's see. Yeah.
This is also a completely irrelevant topic, but has anyone seen the Generations quality test that I put up?
No!
You have, haven't you?
Yeah, I have.
Yeah. It looked pretty good, actually. I was surprised how great it looked.
I went onto the quality changer, and I'm like, oh, maybe he actually uploaded a 1080p. Nope.
Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. Ever. Maybe.
Unless you get a Kobe computer. Oh, I died in exactly the same place!
Or, unless I get a better graphics card, that's about it, and then I'll do the Kobe computer mode, and 1080p, 60fps, even though 60fps is kind of stupid, because YouTube can only do 30.
Yeah.
I don't know why Kobe's like, this is my 60fps LP. YouTube only goes 30.
Dash, I can
think
see...
He knows that.
I can
I
see
how hard tell him. I think someone should tell him.
Yeah.
Like, seriously. I just hit my computer and the whole desk just went... Pfft.
I'm gonna do Radical Train.
Radical Train. I'm gonna go one Radical Train.
I'm gonna actually ask Kobe if he wants to come onto the stream.
You could ask him. That would be a thing. You put it on TweetGeek or Skype.
Skype.
Skype. I actually don't have Kobe on Skype. He was gonna add me at one point, but then he thought, nah. Like, oh, okay.
Oh, God.
No, because I was not in unlimited internet land.
I wish I... What? I'm never in unlimited internet land because it goes off at 9.
No, but his dad's has limited internet per month or something.
Oh. Fair enough.
Like, he does it in money.
Dude, I'm gonna restart.
Well, that used to happen to me, but the second I started LPing, the internet bills just started going up, so my dad thought, oh, let's just go on Sky Unlimited. And it's worse.
Okay, yes!
Yes! Oh my god, it's frozen in your space.
Yeah, that happens. Oh, you're gonna fly off that, aren't you, Sonic? Oh, or you could run into an invisible wall. On a scripted section.
I know. That's just this game. Oh, you could run off on a scripted section.
Yep. I gotta hurry up and craft this scale. Shut up. Also, you know how bad Game Grumps play 06?
Yeah.
I think they're doing it on purpose. Because no one can be as bad as the Game Grumps are being on Sonic 06.
That depends.
No, but do you remember when they were doing this part that I'm doing right now on Radical Train?
Yeah.
And they just could not figure out what to do. Oh, and I can't talk, so I just died.
Oh, right.
I think that they were just putting on a show. It was obvious what you had to do.
Oh, I hate it when things do that. No, seriously, though, that's so annoying.
Yeah. And, like, I watched their Wario World video.
Mm-hmm.
And they were just running around in circles for, like, the first 10 minutes. And I'm like, do things.
Hard.
Don't get me wrong, I like the Game Grumps.
Yeah,
it
like,
annoys
good,
me sometimes.
Don't put on a hilarious show for the lols.
Yeah.
Because that just makes it worse.
Oh god, there's a train coming.
Remember when, like, people always do that?
PewDiePie?
I just don't, like, everyone does that, like...
PewDiePie.
PewDiePie is, like, the worst.
Oh shit. Where's the switch? There it is. Okay, got it.
Yeah, Game Grumps is overrated, but it's good.
Yeah.
Like, it's hilariously overrated. They got freaking Grant Kirkhope to do an interview. I was like, what?
It wasn't just an interview as well, it was a friggin' co-com.
Pretty much.
Okay, you need to die.
And they're like, oh, I wish everyone would make Banjo free. I was like, oh, so you were the first ones to find this. Yeah, you're overrated.
Where am I?
I had Yobin. Because he, like, doesn't do much.
What? Who?
I have Yobin LPs on Skype because he asked me to do loads of intro-y stuff for him.
Oh.
Because he's not so good with getting things.
Fucking Radical Train.
Fucking Radical Train, man. And now I've just got Sonic 06, like, sitting there on my desk, staring at me.
It's stream froze except for audio. Just refresh it.
Did it? Yeah, it's fine for me. I don't know what the heck you're talking about.
It's just the loading screens.
Yeah.
Sonic, shouldn't you save the train before chasing after me? Elise sounds like Amy in this bit.
Save the train! Oh god. I was kinda... Did I just like break my Sonic 06? No, I didn't.
Look at this. This is scripted and he always runs to the edge.
Oh yeah, I know what you're talking about. This stage is really glitchy.
I better hurry up and cross the scale! How about you shut up? How about you shut up? Oh, run faster, run faster. You're Sonic the Hedgehog, run.
Faster, Pokey.
I've watched some Call Me Johnny's review on this.
Oh, that's
I find it hilarious that when he talks about the max speed sections, he's just like, oh, and then Sonic suddenly remembers that he's Sonic the fucking Hedgehog.
Yeah, I know, I was like, yeah. Yeah. Oh, so you pretty much know the whole plot then.
Yep, and I just died again.
Yay.
Radical Train can fuck off.
That was a really weird death.
What?
I better hurry up and cross the scales! I'm Sonic! Ugh. That's like the weirdest voice.
Yeah. You know what? I'm gonna play some Silver. And I'm gonna do Wave Ocean Blaze, even though I've already got all 10 medals and S-ranked it.
Blaze is probably the best character in this
yeah.
game.
Yeah. I really like playing as Blaze.
It's like they worked on Blaze the most.
Mm.
And she's the fucking side character that you play the least.
Yes, actually.
Besides Omega.
How much do you play Omega?
Like, one stage.
Oh, well. He's in Team Attack Amigo.
Yeah, but that's not the game. That's the DLC that they didn't need to make.
How much is the DLC?
It's really expensive for what it is, because you get like three versions of the DLC that have one character per each, and they're like $2.99.
Kill all the things, kill all the things.
Roughly enough, don't buy it, because it's too much for what it is.
But what if I get YouTube monies?
No, seriously though, like, it's still a complete waste of money.
Wee.
Oh yeah, wee.
Wee.
Like the worst homing attack ever.
It's a good homing attack.
It's like if Mario was to do a homing attack.
Oh god.
Literally it is if Mario did a homing attack.
Why is it if Mario did?
Get it with a fist.
Wee.
Because you hit them with your fists.
I suppose. Wee.
Well, your blaze, so yeah.
I don't get, like, in Silver's story, where she's like, a blue hedgehog? Could it be true? Why didn't she just say something to Silver?
I don't know. I don't even know how she knows Silver. Not how she knows Sonic.
And Sonic Rush.
She knows Silver.
She knows Sonic from Sonic Rush.
Yes, but she's got a completely different backstory.
But it's Blaze. She's like, oh, I'm from a different dimension. Oh, now I'm from the future.
Yeah, I come from a different dimension. Oh, I'm now from the future and know things and know Sonic somehow. That makes sense.
Keep track on the chat, Mr. Man.
I agree with Billy. I don't even know what he's talking about. YouTube money. I'm trying to get the heart of the wall jump tactic down. Because he corrected himself. And now the stream is fine, apparently.
Look, this is where I uploaded Blaze Forgot How to Cat.
I know.
This
is story of cat.
I deleted that as well because it just, yeah. I don't think I'm gonna S rank this.
You're not. This is a story of cat.
Oh wait. I still S ranked it.
Oh my god! Look at Blaze's grid.
I still S-ranked it.
Also, you know how I kind of think, why do you have such a big TV all the time? You know, I always like say that, like, why do you have such a big TV? I'm getting a big TV.
When have you said, why do you have such a big TV?
I think I said it to you before, like a couple times.
Oh. I have to admit, I do want a small TV that I can put above my laptop.
I have a 19-inch TV.
I don't know how big mine is, like 32 or something? No.
I'm getting a 32!
Yeah. Well, there you go then.
I didn't see Blaze Forgot How to Cat.
It was basically just the friggin'...
It was basically Sonic 06 in a nutshell.
She was stood on the side of a fence, basically. She was like, oh, I forgot how to be a cat.
As you know, cats could probably do that.
That's true.
It should have been Blaze Forgot How
Yay.
To Felix.
Blaze Forgot How to Felix?
I said Blaze Forgot How to Physics.
Oh, he's a Felix?
Blaze Forgot How to Felix.
You know PewDiePie's real name is Felix.
Yep. I was literally about to say that. I was about to say Blaze forgot how to PewDiePie.
Oh, come on, what? Is it even possible to get on that rail that I just missed?
Yeah. PewDiePie is heavily overrated. Heavily overrated.
Yeah, that's words.
Oh, and God. Then Smosh is like, oh my fucking God.
Yeah. My cats don't do that.
I'm not jealous of their fame, like, good for them. They've got, like, really far on YouTube, but, like, shit, they are overrated.
Yeah, they are.
He's got,
funny thing is, they've got all those subscribers, they're getting all that money, and they can't afford a decent capture card for Smosh games.
Yeah, I know, they have, like, a middle of an easy cap and a dazzle.
Hmm.
It's like, what the f- And why is this update for freaking thing- Oh, that's what.
What? Had you not clicked on something?
Following applications should be closed before continuing with the install. Skype, do not close application. Fuck you.
Fuck you, I'm busy. Fuck you.
Fuck you, man.
Fuck you, man.
Fuck you, mate. Fucking Mega Man.
Where did Sean go?
I don't know, I think he probably thought... I forgot how to cat.
Who's still here, by the way?
Let me check. I think Sean's still here, he's practicing Metroid. Yeah, he is still here. We've got Platinum Clank, we've got Zarkos, we've got Tail of the Toaster, we've got PokePower 22, and then we've got Imp Same, and Sean.
And me. And you. And all the people. Wait!
And he-
Pretty sure I just flew straight past a 1-up that's supposedly on a scripted section.
Who cried a river and down in her fat? She can't see a glitched around.
Absolutely loved her. When we fucked.
When we fucked.
Fuck. I find it hilarious how if you YouTube search the truth about Toad, we're like second.
I know. I was like, oh. Oh, going live is simple according to XSplit. Fuck off, XSplit.
It's actually not.
I know. Well, it is. You just need to get used to it, but then it's completely simple.
Yeah, but when it keeps crashing, it's not simple.
That's a thing.
Chat peoples, I can see it in the corner of my eye updating.
Updated plugins. Now I have to update plugins.
I know.
Oh my God!
Wait.
What the fork, mate?
Oh, Sean's doing a thing.
Sean, I'm still here just trying to out some speedrun tactics in Metroid Fusion. I need to get a better controller for my PC. What controller do you have for your PC? And Dash says, I love how Twitch didn't update the chat when I summed up people that are overrated. PewDiePie, Smosh, Fine, Post, Buskers, Sugar, NTS, Jot. What? They're not overrated. Actually.
I honestly don't think they're that Sugar? Overrated.
No, they're not, compared to people.
Chugga's not overrated. He doesn't do Happy Wheels.
Yoshi Mario is overrated.
I don't watch him. Anyone who does Minecraft is overrated.
Yeah, that's true.
Like...
That is incredibly true.
It's like Tyler's going the Minecraft route now, and I really don't want him to.
I really don't want him to.
I mean, Steven does Minecraft, but he does it differently, if that makes sense. Like, it's not all he does.
He balances it.
He does the occasional adventure map, and that's it. And he only does it for his Steven and Mal series, so... Oh, don't shoot me, you douche pickle!
Oh my God, are there even more updates? Did you just rage quit? Or did you, like, fall over or something? Oh, he rage quit. I think the reason why I hate Yoshi DiMario so much is because...
He didn't used to be Minecraft.
He used to do Nintendo, and it was amazing. He was the one that made me want to do LPing. And then he kind of thought, get loads of views from Minecraft. Let's do just that.
Yeah. Dash, why is Crescent City like this?
because it's Sonic 06, mate.
I beat a hard one, S rank, first try.
Whoa! I just kind of shook, like, Twitch, so streamception would have been great. I want to stream later.
I'll probably keep going until 5.
Okay. And then I'll go straight afterwards. Yeah, I'm not a fan of Yoshi's Mario. People seem to think he's the only British LP out there, and he's just... And he's just a Minecraft.
Minecrafter.
They Minecraft, like, Minecrafter. That's pretty much what it said.
The whole city's on fire.
The whole city's on fire. Oh, headphone. The whole city's on fire.
The whole city's lagging out.
Yes. I'm going to watch a stream. I'm going to watch... Going to stream some Fusion in a bit if you want to watch. I'm going to stream some Pokemon Green Randomizer.
All four of us will stream today.
Sully was like the first one who did one-day LPs.
Who?
Yeah, I don't mind one-day LPs, actually.
One-day LPs?
He means day one LPs, and I just said it because he said it. I actually don't mind day one LPs. I don't know why people have a problem with it.
I don't, to be honest. I mean,
why people have a problem with it, but I don't see why you would have a problem with it.
Yeah, like, Chugger addressed it in one of his Colosseum videos, I think, and he's saying, like, you don't know if you're going to enjoy the game and all that, but that's what the LP is like.
That's the idea. That's the idea why you do it. And if you don't enjoy the game, then you'd end up scrapping it, wouldn't you?
Yeah, I think I'll keep going until 5.
Okay, and then I'll go straight afterwards. Because I want to finish this Green Randomizer maybe today.
How far did you get in? Did you get to, like, Lavender Town or something?
Yeah, I found a Snorlax that ended up being a ferret.
Oh yeah, I saw that. I kept, that like, popping back every so often.
That was freaking hilarious. I was like, oh, let's fight a Snorlax!
And then I accidentally called Bo Black's Cloud. I was out of it. I wasn't even thinking.
I was like, dude, what? What were you even talking about?
I don't know. Oh, he was on about, like, all of the dragon legendaries.
Oh, yeah.
And I'm like, no, you lost the argument.
Although, I kind of agree with him, though, like...
What he meant, the word he needed was the majority of them are dragons.
Yes,
that's,
I know.
That's what he was looking for.
Yeah, the majority of them are just dragon. Because there's just loads
of
them.
I just got a text, and I can't reach my phone from here.
Du-du-du-du-du.
Did you hear it?
No, but I just know that, because that's your
generic
text
tone.
Yep, I have that as well.
No, fair enough.
Samsung for the win.
Samsung.
Samsung.
That container doesn't know how to container.
I don't know what the fuck that was.
I'm gonna, because this is all pretty much scripted up to now. I'm gonna try. Actually, no, I'm just gonna get my phone now. I'm gonna pause it. Hang on.
This is the story of the cat.
Okay, there, I got my phone. And it's Heather.
Yes. Oh my god, what happened to my throat?
Oh. What? As we love to.
Okay, I'm gonna load up XSplit and the randomizer and all that.
Could I come over sometime
Can't
and make a video? I
want
to start making YouTube
to
videos.
Remove the site.
What? Let me speak.
Sorry.
There. I don't know if you can read that on the
I
stream,
know
but
what I
Heather
just
said that. She said, could I come over sometime and make a video? I want to start making YouTube videos, but one, I don't have the right stuff, and two, I feel weird doing it here. Okay.
You just said that?
Heather.
Oh. Huh. Well, that's a thing.
I'm not even really talking to her at the moment.
Well, that's a thing. She's just like, I want to do an LP or something. I don't even remember.
I mean, I asked her if she wanted to start doing Let's Plays, because she enjoys recording, like, Smash Sundays and Let's Demos and stuff, but... You know.
Hmm.
What have people been saying in the chat?
Inspired someone.
What?
You're special, you inspired someone.
Yeah. What are people saying in the chat? That's what I can read
now. What?
Chat.
I'm done unpacking so I can go into
You still don't believe that you aren't, do you? Well, I'm not, that.
Until I go for an Indian. That sounded great until I realized what you meant. And then, I still don't believe that you aren't dating her.
Well, I'm not.
Special guest? And then hot dogs have feelings. Okay.
What did Tail say?
He was the one that said Indian what? Things about the Indian food.
What do you want about? No, I mean...
He said he's going for an Indian.
No, he says there's a shortage of stuff to watch, so I might watch Heather's content.
Okay, there you go. I've got the GBA screen all set. I have DX Story open. Okay, DX Story's open. I don't even know.
Doing, doing, doing!
Ring, ring, ring!
Ring, ring, ring! Phone call, phone call!
What?
Ring, 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 phone call, phone call!
I have no idea what you're doing.
It's friggin' Mrs. Ketchum's ringtone on Pokemon.
Ring, 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 ring.
Why did Platinum and Clank just send Thomas and Heather? Fanfics? No.
Oh, God!
I would really rather you didn't do that.
Okay, I'm gonna get all my streams set up.
Alright, I'm in the max speed. Okay, I'm in the max speed and I haven't died yet.
This is a miracle.
Oh, I just got hit! Oh, I...
Focus.
I'm just gonna continue. It's one of those scenarios where I hit something, and then I can't jump, because I've been hit, and then there's another thing after.
Breakdance of Doom!
It was the Breakdance of Doom, that's what it was.
That's what it's called. Cos Indian.
Because, oh, give me a ring.
Ring.
Because...
Ring!
Because basically I got hit, and then he was doing the Breakdance of Doom, and then I hit something else as he came out of the Breakdance of Doom. Ugh! Oh, come on, ring. Ring. Rings.
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 Ring a ring.
And that
ring,
was the day Sonic collected all of the rings with... And I died.
That was the best thing ever.
And that was
the day Sonic collected all of the... And I died.
That was the day Sonic collected all of the rings with his dick.
What?
Grumps.
Oh.
The first episode of 06. When they do the light speed dash and Sonic collects them all with his penis. Like now.
Oh yeah.
He's like, that was the day Sonic collected all of the rings with... What was that?
With what was that?
I didn't even jump that time. So we know that the tornado is carrying a car. I've got like 13 lives, so I'm good to finish this. I just want an S rank it. Jump! Oh, damn it. Damn it, don't do it again! Oh, I wasn't even touching anything!
Oh, wow, it does recognize that as a camera now.
Sean's asking if you've played Fusion. What are you doing? Billy? Billy? You okay? Billy? Billy? You okay there? Do you need a tissue or... What? Oh, come on. Am I near the end? Shit, huh? Billy? Billy? Yay! Billy? Billy?
Well, Sean, I think you killed him. What? Are you facepalming, like, a lot or something? Because that's what it sounds like.
I just S-ranked it! I just S-ranked Crisis City!
It really doesn't care if you die. The hell? What's going on? Why is Sean here?
I don't know.
What happened with you?
I don't know.
It sounded like you were sort of flailing around the room.
Oh.
And also, I just S-ranked Crisis City and I got more points than Dash.
Yay. Why is my blue snowball not packing up?
I got an S-rank.
You are incredibly happy, aren't you?
Yeah, now I've got to do Flame Call. Flame Call.
Well, it's 10 minutes until you said you were supposedly ending the stream.
True. That is true fact.
That is the fact is... I don't know.
God, these earbuds are starting to hurt my ears. Running! I really hate Flame Call. Well, I don't know. I don't like it, but it's not the worst, I don't think. Oh, I keep... Why is that silver medal there? How are you supposed to get that first silver medal? I got another fucking...
That was a text.
Yeah. Heather again. She's gonna be like, respond to me, you asshole. And she said, please. And then, like, five X's. Putting more X's isn't gonna persuade me.
Yes. That is, yes, like...
got it.
I wonder what will happen. Actually, I'm gonna do some. I'm gonna do things.
You're gonna do things?
As in, I'm just gonna like unplug things in the back of my computer. So 1 second.
Okay. The music in Flame Core is cool. Until that happens. Tail, don't put X's. Oh! Well, I'm dead. There we go. Why do you hate me? Because I got more points on Crisis City than you. What was that? Okay. I'm so glad I was streaming that. But please tell me what that was. He just did it again! Except I survived this time. Guys? What just happened? Oh, gotta go that way. Oh, what is this? Oh, Billy ended the call. Okay. Okay, I don't know what just happened. But that was... Okay, I guess he homing attacked onto a spring or something. He found a shortcut. Oh, sweet. I didn't realize that was a shortcut. But I suppose it is. If I use a homing attack on that monster, maybe this is opening level crap. Okay. Enemy. Yes! I think that's the first time I've actually managed to do that. Oh, and I guess that... Well, that's how you get that silver medal. Lava shoots up from the fiery ground. No way, Sonic, no way. Lead point is the coroner's head. Who is? Oh. This guy. Can I get through this door, please? Thanks. Oh, camera. I think I'm just gonna check the chat. Oh, no one said anything. Okay. Hoi! Bong.
No. Alright, I seem to remember there's a silver medal there. Does anyone know how to get that silver medal that's in the air over there? Well, I'll just show it to you. Oh, Blue Tanuki, hey. Oh, I guess you're calling me. Yes, you are. There we go.
Hi.
Hello.
I
found a...
My blue snowball was like, you don't exist now.
No. I found a glitch shortcut, if you care.
Yeah, I don't.
Yeah. Haven't the faintest. Do you know how to get...
Six. I don't really, like...
Oh, God.
What?
Do you know how to get that silver medal that's, like, there? Oh, I guess... Can I do it like that?
That's, like, where? Oh, like there.
Oh, I got it. Never mind. I got it.
Did you use the bouncy?
Yeah, you just used the bounce bracelet. I didn't have it when I was here originally, so that's how I couldn't get it.
Why would they do that?
I don't know. I guess there would be a way to get it without the bounce bracelet, though, because it's...
Would anyone be annoyed if I got Sonic... If I said I got Sonic 06 for £4?
Four?
Yep.
Holy shit. I got it for, like, 10.
It's like the store that was selling it knows it sucks.
I think it was 10 where I got it from. But that was the cheapest I'd found it anywhere. But when I went to the counter and I held it, I put it on the counter, she's like, the look she gave me is like, are you sure? Are you sure you want this?
Or did she look at you like, what?
Yeah, she looked at me as if like, does he know what he's doing? Oh, you could not light speed dash.
One of my cousins got this game for Christmas or something, and they like love it. I was like, dude.
Okay, watch the frickin'...
Oh yeah, that.
Did you see what happened?
I know the feel. That's pretty much me in Kingdom Valley.
And I just bounced off a spring that was not even able to be springed.
Oh, did you do what I think you did?
It was in a box.
Yeah.
It's like I'm in a box, but you can still homing attack on me if you want.
What the fuck, Mega Man? I'm suddenly just doing an accent.
Yeah. Homing attack. Oh damn it. Okay. Defy physics and use a bounce bracelet on lava.
Oh, I feel lucky for you, Toaster. Freaking.
What's
he
saying?
Do not play this game ever.
What did he say?
He says he's never watched or played 06. I'm like, good.
That's a lie, he's watching it now.
He means before this.
Maybe they're an enemy. Piece of cake, no sweat. Alright, let's see if I can do this again.
No sweat.
So how are you actually supposed to frickin' light speed dash? Oh, you could bounce bracelet and fall to your death. That happened. Sean's streaming.
Yeah.
Sean's streaming.
You break right now?
How are you actually supposed to do the light speed dash at that bit? Are you just supposed to...
I don't know.
You're supposed to get rid of the bounce bracelet? Because if I have the bounce bracelet, then he just goes down to his death.
Oh.
And I have the bounce bracelet. How do you actually get rid of it?
You can't.
Well then.
Yeah, I know. I know, if they mapped it to a different button, there would be no issue. But nope! There's only two buttons on a PlayStation and Xbox controllers, apparently.
Yeah.
That and R1. Or RT. Or RB. Or whatever the fuck it's called on the Xbox.
It's RB and RT. Okay, there's still an enemy somewhere. Oh, I just walked through fire!
Yeah, because they call triggers bumpers, so I'm, like, really confused.
Okay, kill.
Or something. I don't even know.
Do
how
that.
It
there we go. That's how you do it.
So, Tale of the Toaster streaming now. Are you guys all doing this just to annoy me now?
What? Everybody's streaming?
Yep.
Wow.
Wait, aren't you in unlimited internet land? Aren't you in limited internet land, though?
Bye. What's going on?
What's going on?
I highly doubt that I am gonna S rank this shizzle. That guy went flying.
Run. Here are the rules. Run.
What was that Cloud just tweeted?
Pokemon The Last Airbender challenge or something.
Yeah, okay. I'm dropping frames, apparently.
It looks like it. Well, you are doing this 720p, dude. Don't complain. What the heck was that?
Don't know.
You just picked your nose.
Did I? Not that I remember.
On the stream, it looked like you picked your nose.
Oh, well, I didn't.
Well, it looked like it, yep. Oh.
Wait a minute, wait a minute. Run up the wall like you do. Look at this on the street.
I don't know if he's done yet with... What?
Look on the street.
Oh my... Hey, what?
What is going on here?
This is a story. Who cried a river drowned in his spines? I'm trying to get it to work.
It's not. It cat and fat doesn't work. That doesn't make sense. Oh god, I was about to say you get a couple cat fats.
Alright.
Oh shit.
You're using the bounce bracelet? Who actually uses that?
It's the only one I have. It's like the only thing. Oh, invincibility mini.
Mario Mander's 12 thingy face.
Huh?
Oh god. For that face. What? Dash just tweeted a weird picture of your face.
Oh, I'm gonna look at that. Thingy face. Service temporarily unavailable.
Why is he using Firefox?
I can't see what you tweeted, Dash, because you use friggin' push or whatever it is.
I'll send you a link to push.
I know, but it just didn't work. It was the service was unavailable.
It is for me.
Alright.
Everyone uses the bounce. I don't! I just sit there waiting for a half a second to use the homing attack every now and again. Why is the homing attack not instant in that game? You have to wait like half a second to use it.
I know. Someone fixed it, didn't they? Oh. Like, there's mods and stuff
they did,
that
like,
you can
do. Mods and stuff. And they fixed the characters. They fixed the characters, they fixed the lag in the PS3 version. It was, like, amazing. It's like what this game should have been.
They just fixed... You fixed Sonic 06. How do you
literally
feel?
Literally, they have to fix... You have to fix... Wait, why are you not Knuckles in this section?
You're not supposed to be. Here's Knuckles.
Aren't you? Oh, I was about to say, I was like, I swear you're supposed to be frickin' Knuckles.
God, Knuckles can... Knuckles controls like a friggin'... Ugh. Punch.
Oh,
punch.
Yeah. Right. I'll go on ahead. Like, that's literally what he's like, I'm gonna...
It's like, how are you supposed to do that, though, without getting hit? Oh, God.
And this is the place where we're like, oh...
Yeah.
Oh...
What is this?!
And then... I'll wait longer before following Cloud again, then. Then we never talked again.
I'm stuck on the wall, I'm stuck on the wall! There.
You're stuck on the wall?
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm off!
You should have done that.
I'm off! I'm Superman! I believe I can fly! Punch.
Oh god. On the wall, there you are.
I'm still on the wall.
That's literally half up.
There. Okay, what did I miss? That one. At least these aren't on a frickin' timer. Did I miss one? Billy, I fucking missed one.
Missed what?
One of the orbs.
Well done! This section took me like...
Got it.
I don't know how long. My PS3 turned on because I unplugged my PS3 controller from my computer. That's the best.
Did I get it? Did I do that right?
Did you do it?
Well, I hit all the... I hit all the orbs.
This section is horrible.
I hit all the orbs.
This is a part in the section game where you know that it didn't finish it because there should have been a counter for how many orbs you've got out of how many.
Well, I just got the last one. Well, I hope it was the last one. Please have been the last one. Are you gonna open? Still another one.
You have to go in a certain order, otherwise you won't get them all on time, by the way.
So they are on a timer.
I hate your creature.
Are they seriously all on a timer?
Yep.
Fuck.
You have to wait. You probably will have to wait them all.
Did I do that one?
I hate Knuckles. They turn off after a while. Yep, they do, Dash.
Oh, what are you doing, Knuckles? Did I get them all? Oh, God. Get off the wall. I didn't get them.
It's 5 past 7.
Seven?
Five?
Five. I was about to say, like, 2 hours went up for you. Mate.
Right, come on. Punch.
It's the best image ever. Look at that, what I just put on.
That was seriously not the last
one. You probably saw it because Lucagen retweeted it.
Lucagen retweeted you?
No, I retweeted something.
Oh, I did this first try on my first run of this level.
This took me about 5 minutes to do, because I had no idea what the fuck was going on.
Knuckles forgot how to echidna.
No, Knuckles forgot how to work. Knuckles forgot how to flex.
I've got to wait for this one to turn off, haven't I?
Knuckles forgot how to physics. You might want to go back to the start before you do anything.
Surely it's easier just to go down.
No, it's easier to go up, actually.
Well, here we go.
And you'll know that they've worked because they all break apart. Dash has sent you a screenshot, apparently.
Oh, okay. Great!
Fantastic! Good! Great!
Awesome! Outstanding! Amazing!
Amazing! Oh my fucking
amazing
God. Grace.
How are you supposed to do that without getting hit?
Are you just gonna do this stage and then kind of think, fuck it?
Yeah, I'm stopping streaming after this stage.
Cool, I'm gonna do one thing.
There you go. Okay, next. Please be the last one. Yes! Thank you! Thank you, Knuckles!
Stick up more of them posters, yo!
I have a latent poster.
That took too long.
And then there's a Skyward Sword poster.
Why did that take so long?
Stick that. I have two Skyward Sword posters. Yep.
Oh, God. Okay. Okay.
Wow! Are you going to end off treatment done with Sonic game?
Oh, there's the end! There's the end! Oh, I did it!
Yeah!
Let's have a look at thing. Service temporarily unavailable. I still can't connect to it, so I'll have to download the file you sent. Ah!
What the fuck are you talking about?
The thing Dash was sending me. I only got a B.
Yeah, on push, I'm...
Wait. Your broadcast
spent
today...
like 11 minutes on a freaking level.
Your broadcast from today are ready to be edited. I got an email, and it's as if... Is this broadcast seriously being split into like 4 different ones?
That would be annoying.
It always does this when I stream.
Your broadcasts get split for some reason. Mine always stays one thing. Oh wait, you have 10 viewers now.
Well, I'm ending the stream now. So, thank you guys for watching. Let's stream this friggin' game.
This friggin' game?
Wait, let me just see if it did split up. Yeah, it did.
Cool.
Well, see you guys next time.
You could do render overnight and then college.
I don't have college.
After.
See you guys next stream.
Bye you.